who I am?
Yes, I do, in fact. Daughter of late Stratus Emperor Wan and Empress Namsilin. Namsoyu, the royal offering for the Divine Mandate Ceremony.
Offering?
Soldier ready! We'll fight this evil together for Zaiwei!
Yes, sir!
Okay, what do we know?
Watch out!
It is futile to struggle. Humankind will all soon come.
Father charged up to the altar to save Namsayu, but his shoulder wound burst open from Jinsuyun's attack. I told him he shouldn't fight with his shoulder like that, but he hit it! He didn't want to show any weakness. I can't save him. I'm not a fraction of the warrior he is. Or...
you are.
Please, you have to save him. Save my father!
To us all, I will be...
Your turmoils and pain for this moment. By emptying yourself to nothingness, you have instead opened yourself to infinite greatness. Pass to you the five home truths. Realize them and and live by them. Go forth, my cricket.
You saved us all. You have truly reached the pinnacle of the Hung Moon Arts. Yes, true selflessness. That is the secret to Master Hung's teachings. Perhaps to all of martial arts. It is a wonder to behold. You alone deserve to wield the full power of the Hung Moon Arts. Your ascension is tremendous, but it will all be in vain if the Dark Lord is able to enter this realm. You must travel to the floating altar above to face Jinsoyun once and for all. Are you sure you are ready? Understated as always. What more needs be said? We will await your return here. Travel to the altar.
The moment of revenge.